Yes, so my name is Amel Rachedi and I'm a fashion influencer, model and celebrity booker.
It's fantastic to have you here with us tonight for the Photography Awards. Are you excited to be at the event? Are you looking forward to things here?
Yeah, I'm really excited. And I also one of my favourite hotels, so it's like really lovely to be able to celebrate with all these talented photographers.
Is, of all the great hotels in London, the Savoy one of your favourites?
Because it's just traditional hotel and there's just so many amazing events that have been held here, so it's a real honour to be here celebrating with everyone.
Why do you think it is such an important art form? What is the power of photography?
Well, today, these days, everything is done by image, so that image and everything visual is very powerful just within itself, isn't it? So without the image and without the vision, it's very difficult, you know, for anyone to see what someone would actually be interpreting.
I guess the obvious question, my final one, what have you got coming up yourself at the moment? Apart from tonight, have you got other things you're looking forward to and busy with at the moment?
Yeah, so lots of projects coming up, lots of red carpet events and hopefully lots of photo shoots and yeah, it's exciting to just travel and stuff.